The Schlieffen plan was a plan proposed by the Germans to break the stalemate between the Triple Alliance and the Triple Entente. The General of Germany will now explain the plan.
Generals, my soldiers, as now we need to break the stalemate with France. Russia are so slow. They're gonna take time, maybe a year or so, to advance to our borders. What we're gonna do is reach the France borders, the capital Paris, take it over and then advance to Russia. So let's do it.
The Germans advance to the
Okay, so ready?